Keyamo fires back at Oshiomole, says ex-Edo governor suffering from defeat by Obaseki. Mr. Festus has taken it to the extreme by throwing shots at Adams Oshiomole over the split between them yesterday. He even went to backlash him over his defeat with his brother from Edo State, present governor, Mr. Obaseki. Please give us a like and also subscribe to our channel. Thank you. As the leadership crisis rocking the All Progressive Congress APC continues to get worse by the day, so the war of words between the immediate past national chairman of the party, comrade Adams Oshiomole, and the Minister of State for Labor and Employment, Festus Keyamo. It will be recalled that Chief Eze Chukwuemeka, who recently deflected to the APC, allegedly commented that Keyamo and others were plotting to bring Oshiomole back as national chairman of the party. But the former governor of Edo State commented that it would be frivolous for any right-thinking person to assume that Keyamo, who actively supported his removal as national chairman of the party, would not plot to bring him back to office. A statement that appeared did not go down well with the minister. But please don't forget to give us a thumbs up and please hit the subscription button down below. I see you as you do so. May the blessings of God never cease to overflow in your lives as you all support my channel. Amen. Responding in a statement signed by a special assistant on media, Tunde Moshood, Keyamo said his recent remark on the crisis working the ruling was born out of patriotism and love for his party, even as he described as unnecessary comrade Oshiomole's attack on him. The senior advocate said Oshiomole was being haunted by his political misfortunes and disappointments in his home state in recent times, which he said he neither was responsible nor contributed for. We have been alerted about a press statement making the runs credited to one Victor Oshoke, issued on behalf of comrade Adams Oshiomole and titled Leave Oshiomole Out of APC Leadership Debate. We initially had our doubts as to the authenticity of the said statement, in which the respected comrade made several unfair and unfounded allegations against Mr. Keyamo. But when we were bombarded by credible sources for our response, and after taking our time to send someone to call the author to authenticate it, we had no choice but to set the records straight. The story of the political tussle between Governor Godwin Obaseki and comrade Adams Oshiomole in Edo State is so well documented that we do not need to remind Nigerians about it. Mr. Keyamo had absolutely nothing to do with it. The cases that fight against each other ranged from Benin to Abuja and other parts of the country. Mr. Keyamo never filed a single case in court, none was his chambers or junior in chambers used in any of the cases. The records are there. For the avoidance of doubt, Mr. Keyamo has no personal interest to serve. He is very content with the assignment given to him by Mr. President and is very much ready and willing to return to his thriving legal practice whenever his assignment is over. He is not struggling with anyone for anything other than to enthrone justice and fairness within the system. He has climbed the highest ladder in his chosen profession before being called upon to public office. As such, public office is not a do-or-die affair for him. All insinuations in Oshiomole's release that Mr. Keyamo is after some personal gain is pure balderdash. Mr. Keyamo is a big fan of Governor Bonny, and they both continue to have healthy conversations day to day over the issues at stake. Mr. Keyamo holds Comrade Adams Oshiomole in very high esteem. He regards him as his leader and mentor. That outburst was very unnecessary, and we think he succumbed to the emotions of the political disappointments he has suffered lately, especially in Edo State. If he's looking for a fall guy, he should please look elsewhere. He should rest. Please give us a like and also click on the notification bell for more updates. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.